So in previous period, children, we have completed our explanation of this A and. Okay, I explained only articles A and. For singular object, we can use. For nouns that begin with consonant, we can use A, and for noun begin with vowels, we can use and. And in case of that sound that produce vowel sound, though it is it begins with consonant, we have to write and before that. And though the noun begins with consonant, it produces vowel sound, then we have to write noun produce consonant sound, though it begins with vowel, we have to write A. Okay, is that clear? We have completed it in our previous period. Now in this period, we are going to solve this textbook exercise. If you have book, you can open page number 33. Otherwise, I am going to explain, you can see it. See, what is this here? One story is given to you, that is Mr. and Mrs. Bird built a nest in a tree. Everywhere there is a, because they are singular in number. Built a nest in a tree. वो tree भी एक है और वो nest भी एक ही है. That's why here A is there. Okay. And that nest and tree also begin with consonant. Okay. That tree with T consonant and nest with N consonant. Okay. Second. Soon Mrs. Soon Mrs. and soon Mrs. Bird lays an egg. See here that egg begins with vowel E, and that's why here an is given to you. She keeps it warm for many days. Okay, then crack out comes a chick. As that is a single egg, a single chick comes out, and that's why that chick begins with consonant, we can write here O. Understood? Now with the help of this story, we have to complete this exercise. That is, see, fill in each blank with a word from the story above. So Mr. Bird has twig in his beak. Twig, that oh, jo ghas or jalara na, tinka, that is twig in his beak. Ek hi hai, you can see that in his beak. In picture it is given. Okay, then Mrs. Bird laid an egg in the nest. Okay, usne kitne egg rakhe the? Only one. And for one, we can use that and. The birds watched as a chick come out of the eggs. The birds watched as a chick comes out of the egg. Birds देख रहे थे, क्यों? क्योंकि chick उस egg से बाहर निकला. तो कितने chick थे? एक. That's why there is chick. Now see here, some pictures are given to you, and after that names are there. So first picture is of an ice cream, so it is second. Okay, this is second. So an ice cream is here. Second is picture of an orange. That fourth number is an orange. Here you can see this. Okay. Then third is picture is of ball. So we can write here one, that is a ball. And then third is dog. So this third word, you can match that a dog. So children, in box, red line. We use A or an to talk about one person, place, animal or thing. We use an before word that begins with vowel. Okay. So you can open page number 34. Here also the exercise is given to you for practice. So let's practice. See. Fill in each blanks with below with A or and. Here again you have to use A and at proper place. This is book. So what we can use here? A book, because this book word begins with, this is noun and it begins with B consonant. There is kite flying in the sky. That again, kite is noun here and it begins with consonant. We can use here a as it is singular. Is mosquito large than ant? Here, this mosquito is singular object and it begins with M consonant. We can write here A. And in this, this is ant. It begins with vowel and it is singular. That's why we can write here an. Do you want ice cream or sandwich? So here, ice cream is singular and it begins with vowel. So we can write here an. And in case of sandwich, it is singular and begin with consonant. That's why we can write here A. Next, fifth is, I can see eagle in the sky. This eagle is a bird and it is a singular noun and it begins with E vowel. That's why we can write here an. Okay, then mom bought apple, coconut and watermelon. Here apple, it is singular object and it begins with vowel. So we can write here an. This coconut is also singular and it begins with consonant C. That's why we can write here a. And at last, there is watermelon. That also begins with consonant and it is also singular. That's why we can write here A. So children, understood this exercise? How we can use this A and an? There no word is plural and that's why we can use here A and an. Okay? Next. This exercise is also very easy. Color the correct cloud with the help of the given picture. See here, two clouds are given to you and in the center, in the middle, there is a picture. So which cloud is correct for that picture, we have to color. I just lightly I have colored. You can color whatever you like to, with which color you like to color. First is apple. Here an and a, that is single apple. It begins with vowel and that's why we can write here an. So this is correct cloud. Next, this is ear. So we can say this is an ear because this is singular and begin with vowel e. This is flower. So it is here singular and it begins with f consonant. So we can color this a cloud. This is ant. This is singular and it is, it begins with vowel. So we can write here an. And here this is tap. It is also singular and it begins with consonant T. We can color this a cloud. Okay children, so here we have completed this a and. Okay, so children, I hope you understood this and you should try to practice at home. Okay, whatever things you can see at your home, you try to use article in front of that, whether it is cushion, whether it is sofa, whether it is bed, whether it is your bag. If they are singular in number, you definitely use that. You can use that word a and an. Okay, so children, in our next period I will explain you the use of article the. Okay, I hope you understood where we use this a and for. Again, I am going to read to revise that. For singular noun, the singular noun is common condition in article a and, but difference is only consonant and vowel. The noun begin with consonant, there we can use a, and the noun begin with vowel, there we can use and. Okay, and this is very important rule that whenever the word begin with consonant but it produce vowel sound, then also you have to write there an. Okay, for example, an honest in this. And whenever the word begin, whenever the noun begins with vowel but it produce consonant sound, you should use there a uniform. Understood? So children, in next period I will explain you the article. Okay, bye children.